Mission accepted.
Is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khatib Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviet scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. Managed to rescue other prisoners as well. Each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Marker placed. Enemy presence detected.
The map has been updated. The target should be somewhere at that outpost.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
The target is at Lamar Khatib Palace. He's a POW of the Soviets. Check your iDroid for the location.
Analysis complete. Marker placed. Marker removed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
The target.
The map has been updated.
Понял. Аванпост Яху Обу. А что с остальными?
С ними я разберусь прямо здесь. Повтори приказ.
Доставить Малака на аванпост Яху Обу. Остальные заключенные останутся здесь.
Хорошо. Исполняй.
So the target's to be transported, and the other prisoners disposed of here. What do you think? Our mission is just to extract the one target, but there's still time before the target reaches the destination.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated. Prisoner has died.
Spit it out. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Spit it out.
Where are the others?
The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been prisoner and died.
Yeah.
team arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Prisoner has died.
He's coming too. Roger that. Analysis complete. Updated. Analysis complete.
have arrived at your destination.
Extraction. We'll just have to do it by chopper. Call the chopper from your iDroid, boss. Then carry the target to it. Support helicopter requested.
Zmaplar? Zmaplar mrd. Zmatol kornem mrd.
Kompleta zoya 6.
Ты чё тут мать?
Похоже, он сбежал. Прием.
РКП, понял.
Да, это чало, Ленин.
Чума,
вылепусь. Ну, вали так, смело. Будер.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss. Boss, that target you extracted, Malak, is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malak was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malak, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malak to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malak's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hamid during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malak over to Cypher. I've decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something. This is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malik, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us. Boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid. Boss, good news from the support unit. They can now deliver support strikes to our areas of operation. Use your iDroid to designate a location for a strike. Just make sure you're not in the kill zone. I hate to tell the men they blew up the boss. After you've called in a strike, move away from the target location immediately. Also, like supply drops, strikes cost GMP. So once you don't put us in the red, remember what our real objective is.
Staff assigned. Unit function added. Please specify a project. Please select a mission.